Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Upper Small Boy here, and welcome to episode 4 of our self-sufficiency Let's Play. We just finished up harvesting and picking up pretty much the entire field except for what's right there, right behind the harvester. Just unloaded the harvester. We got 19,266 liters of wheat in here that we're going to put in the silo. We'll part this, go back up, get the tractor and its little tipper that we're going to use for transporting product for seed production. So we can get that filled up. Check this silage production. So I'm sure I've got some more ready to run. Set up as a road train or set up as a single. We got 14,000 liters here, so hopefully that will give us enough to fill up. Might give us a little more. I've done some thinking on the topic of the low loaders and the trucks for them, the two. I think I might sell one, keep the other. Just because you never know when you won't need a low loader to transport stuff, especially since neither of my combines travels very fast. These take, I think it'll take full 14. Yep. Okay, so we've got straw stored in here. We've got some pig food, some TMR storage. TMR forage stored. So we can get that hauled off. Sold. Got grass in here. So we can load that up. Haul that over. Get it producing. So let's jump into here. Double check these. I think that's, yeah, it's just lucerne. That's protein. Yeah, this is chaff grass or sugar cane. Let's go up here. Load up with what grass we've got. Start it producing. Granted, that's not a lot. Back over here. I'm gonna grab this switch real quick. Run it. Okay. Thought it said I had silage. Oh, it's just total mixed ration, which means I don't think I can do anything with it. $25,000 of hay. Don't think I can. Sell it at Midway Bar. We're not going to get much for it. Jeeps are going to get even less. So, I guess we're going to go to Midway. podcast that we've got to go up into town. It's like the 6th Street. You should be able to turn on. Oh. Oh. Looks like we can turn here, but we'll go up to the 2nd. This is a straighter shot. An extra little over $5,000. So we can keep up this way, cut back across, it looks like, which will be nice because then we can come back across with the tractor and wagon. Yeah, we didn't have very many eggs. So, let's get this back to the yard. I like your sky ideas. I think just boop, boop. Tell me I got an email. And even though this is episode 4, episode 1 just went up last night because I've had some issues with uploads the last day or two. I had to redo some settings and everything else. So, at least this way I'm ahead of the game to an extent. I love when you get spam and can't mark it as spam. Hate it because it's to my main email account and it won't let me mark it as spam. Okay. Run that to the yard. is all. Sell this one. Keep the first one. So that gave us back another pretty much 100,000. That's right. Probably digestate. I have digestate down. Or not digestate, but silage down. So that was a good amount of fuel we got. Wish this had the thing on the side like some of them do. But we do have the fill tube there, so. Good little amount. Yes, 18,647. Just a little bit more. So we got 15,873. So we got a decent start. there, so we're going to end up with more liquid. 18,648, so we're like a liter shy of fuel from being the same. So, let's start running this to the yard. We've got enough we can run. I think I still need to buy a seeder. I don't think I've got a seeder at all. This will probably take all of this. Which is fine, because that will give us a fair amount of seed. Let's stop and take a look. I don't think we've got a cedar. I don't think I bought one yet. Which we will need. So that'll be something to buy this episode or next. Let's see if we can get all this stuff run to the yard. I know we could get the secret vault because we can buy it at any time. If I buy it, I would like to try to get it, want to get it down to the yard. That was a really wide turn. Waiting. I'll put that down here to the VGA production facility. Got 8,000 liters of seed right now. Found that 5,000 liters of grain. So, let's run over here. Probably should have dumped the rest of the grain in there. Should have just loaded it all into the big trailer. Let's run soy. One piece of soy. Load. They're ready to run. So, we can do that after. Between episodes, get start that with the next episode. Because we also want to get field 3 harvested. We need to buy a planter, so get that done. So that sounds like a plan. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. As always, have a great night.